$200 a bottle. Don't tell me.
$250. But rich people never pay retail. You work here?
I'm a guest.
Now, if you break anything else on this showboat, just keep on walking. Somebody like me will clean it up.
Right. Oh, are you all right? I'm so sorry.
Never apologize to the help. It's okay.
Are you sure?
Don't worry about the champagne. If anybody asks, I'll say I did it.
No, don't do that. I wouldn't want you to lose your job.
Easy come, easy go.
I'm so sorry.
Don't apologize.
Is anything wrong?
Yes, ma'am. You're under arrest.
Looking cards, Kiki. But, what? Well, what do you know? I think this must be Kismet.
I beg your pardon?
Oh, finishing schools have worked wonders for you.
You must have mistaken me for someone else.
I see you've met Madame de Mornay.
Oh. Enchanté, madame.
Forgive me, Baroness. I must find Gunther. Au revoir.
Nice accent. Reminds me of Paris in the springtime. Oh, I heard that you took Conrad Morgan for twice the money.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Take it easy. I'm just trying to congratulate you, that's all. Here, have some champagne. Don't spill it. It's $250 a bottle. Then rich people never pay retail, do they?
Champagne. The yacht. The train. Powers.
Santé. Actually, it's Jeff Stevens. We should get together while you're in town here. A lot of things we could share, you know?
Oh, darling. This is no time to renew old acquaintances. Besides, we're leaving for Cortina tomorrow.
Yes, right. Well, au revoir, madame.